31 in the beginning, I compare if I run to 600. So 26 now. So try 600. Try 600 for how many the result. So this one already perfect, ready.
I show you this one. So this one I file and this one properly only. Slowly only just until I get the exact. So now this crankshaft is already fully balanced. So before the initial is this one. So now the final is this one. You can save here. Save here. Tolerance is 50. This will pop check. So again. I spin another one more time. How many the result? You. Good. Problems. Problem again the belt. Sleepy, slippery. The second and the last final spin of the 600 RPM. Let's see. Same. The machine blinking. But I still didn't see. I prefer this one. Balance tolerance already. So right. So yeah. Guys, thank you very much.